Philip, the launch today, quite a big affair at Stellenbosch, a new jersey reveal. The team was also announced, or the squad also announced for the next leg of the World Series in Wellington. What did you make of the day?
Yeah, it was a really special day with Steinhoff coming on board. Yeah, they're really making it special for us, and we're looking forward to build a nice relationship and friendship with them. And the team being announced today, I'm really grateful for a guy like Sticky to get his chance. He really worked hard, and we're looking forward to the next two tournaments.
The past few days have been very, very hot, but I believe that you guys have been training earlier in the day. The hard work is done now. Now it's the fine tuning for the tournament in Wellington.
Yeah, it was extremely hot, but like you said, the fine tuning starts now. We went through all our processes, and hopefully we can just implement it in New Zealand. So yeah, hopefully we can do the fine tuning there and then ready to pitch on Saturday.
After the fantastic high of winning the tournament in front of 110,000 people over 2 days in Cape Town, will there be a bit of mental work required in order to get you guys back on that level and also the intensity?
I truly believe with every great win or a great loss, you have to bounce back and you have to start from scratch again. So no, we won't focus on Cape Town anymore. That's in the past, and New Zealand is our only focus at the moment, day one, game one against Scotland.